as a public, we give more confidence to our police now, since this case is a famous case in not only in Sarawak, in the whole Malaysia. Is everybody, the public, keep on questioning why this case is take so long. But today, we as a citizen of Malaysia, we proud and we thanks a lot to our policemen doing their good job. So we one more time we thank to the police and let this case brought to the justice. Let the judge will decide what to do next.
So you talk as a you are also the partner for Seno to Baram 10 together work with you guys, am I right? One of your partner?
Yeah. We are glad,
working partner with Piu Kayong before lah.
Yeah. As a partner with him, I'm happy also.
You are also PKR, Balam
Branch? Yes, I'm as a PKR Branch Secretary.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Itu saja kan? Not yet. The 13th probably second mention. Okay.
Riman
di penjara.
So dalam kekuari mana sekarang?
Yes. So kasus Rizal selesai kan? Sudah lari dulu di mahkamah.
Bermula hari ini ya?
Apa?
Bermula ini, Riman bermula hari ini. Sehingga 3 bulan untuk duduk penjara.
Iya, betul.
Di majlis.
Di sini juga. Dan kita mungkin akan pindah ke mahkamah tinggi.
30.
13.
Jangan masuk ini hari semata tahu biar tarinya. Karena orang beli kalau. Ini.